At 11, actor Alec Baldwin was handed a loaded weapon by an assistant director who indicated it was safe to use moments before he shot and killed a cinematographer. That is according to court records released today. Cinematographer Helena Hutchins was shot in the chest and director Joel Souza was wounded. This all happened yesterday on the set of a Western being filmed in New Mexico. A search warrant said that the assistant director did not know the prop gun was loaded with live rounds. WSPA-TV up in Spartanburg also reports that Ms. Hutchins was originally from Ukraine but attended classes at USC Upstate in Spartanburg.